Welcome to Digital Tools for Everyday Tasks. In this unit, you will learn how to protect your personal information by setting up a Google account, if you don't already have one, and creating a strong password. Then you will use digital tools to find and share information about fun activities to do on a day out with a friend. You'll search the internet for information about different activities and places, and list ideas for things to do in a digital document. You will also link websites you find in your internet search in the digital document so you can easily remember and find the information later. Then you will communicate with your friend about your day out using email. You will complete the activities for this unit using a web browser. The examples in these videos use Google Chrome, but use any browser you like. You can use the skills you will practice in this unit in many ways. While you could find out the movies playing in your area in the newspaper, for example, the internet allows you to quickly find more details and information, like biographies of the actors and directors, trailers, and plot descriptions. Digital tools also help you communicate both at work and in your personal life. You might send an email to a friend about making plans, or type up a document about a project to send to a teacher or boss. Digital tools are flexible. They offer lots of choices to gather, share, and communicate information. Have fun using digital tools to find and share activities for you and a friend. To get started, move on to the next video to create a Google account. Or if you already have a Google account, move on to any activity you would like to explore.